So after a tiring evening of crime fighting, the girls quietly returned home.
Where the bloody hell have you been?